Ladies and gentlemen, we kindly ask that you turn on your lights. This evening, the Lightning are proud to partner with the National Hockey League on our annual Hockey Fights Cancer Night, presented by the H. Lee Moffitt Cancer Center, as we celebrate the strength and spirit of survivors and fighters in their battle against cancer, and continue to help raise awareness and funds to one day eradicate cancer. Tonight, all the members of the Buffalo Sabres and our Tampa Bay Lightning are holding I Fight For, in memory of, and survivor cards to honor their individual cancer heroes and causes. At center ice, please welcome inspirational cancer survivors, each representing one of the 14 Tampa Bay area hospitals, treatment facilities, and nonprofit organizations joining us as our special guests. And now, we kindly ask that you stand with us as we pause to remember those whose lives have been claimed by this terrible disease, and to reflect their enduring spirit, because the glow of their humanity and courage will never be extinguished. Let us honor them now with a moment of silence. Thank you.
Now, please welcome a talented student at Ruth Eckerd Hall's Marcia P. Hoffman School of the Arts, who was diagnosed in 2013 with leukemia at the age of 8. While undergoing treatment, she turned to music as a place of peace and healing, and soon began singing for different charities to promote pediatric cancer awareness. She's now in 3 years of remission and is grateful to be cancer-free. Please welcome and sing along with Miss Marissa Petty as she performs our national anthem.
Oh, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming? Whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets regular, the bombs bursting in air,
tonight's ceremonial puck drop on Hockey Fights Cancer Night. We're joined by a young man who was diagnosed at 18 with Hodgkin's lymphoma, a form of blood cancer. He immediately began 25 rounds of chemotherapy at Moffitt Cancer Center while continuing to take online courses to stay on track for high school graduation. He's currently enrolled at Georgia Tech and plans to be there in January once he completes his treatment. Accompanied by his family, please welcome Akum Kang. And if we can have Jack Eichel. Eichel from the Sabres and Victor Hedman from the Lightning to center ice, please. Thanks to Akub and all those battling cancer who are joining us tonight. Your strength and courage is an inspiration.